Now go. Go. Go.
You realize it has to be a little faster than that.
Yeah,
no, it's faster. Fine. That's really.
Bob Marley. And put, here, can you take a second and put in Ludacris case? I'll put Marley in.
I thought we were waiting for a car to come.
No!
Maybe plenty of a car game.
No!
You don't want a car coming?
No!
Okay, let me go out faster.
Okay!
Holy shit, watch out for the cars, dude. We need to tape the cover back on. I love abuse. That was cool.
Go. Go!
Go, let her go!
She doesn't know where the hell it is.
Point it out!
She'll figure it out.
Go!
Sneak me out of. I'm sitting here reading this wonderful book by Jonathan Swift called Gulliver's Travels. Can I get a shot of this? Thank you. Ah, what a great book. I loved it so much that I thought me and my friends would spend a day with it. Just a day in our lives with the book Gulliver's Travels. So here for you today is the day we spent with the book of Gulliver's Travels. Enjoy.
The book loves sports.
Hello there. No?
Hey there!
Well, we decided later on that we should probably take the book out and around the town. So we figured we should take it somewhere like the mall. Well, we were thinking about which mall to take it to, and we decided on a certain mall. I believe you know it well. It's the mall North Hills. When we got there, though, we got in a bit of spot of trouble with the book. We noticed that, well, it didn't fit in with the other books because it's not in the best shape. Well, we didn't think this would be too much of a big deal, but, as you'll see, it soon became one.
Zoom in on the book, okay?
Go.
I'm gonna give it time to, so I can edit it.
That's why I always wait 5 seconds to edit.
It's not fading.
It's not fading!
Fish it out on camera. Stop the camera, but don't move it. Stop it and start it. Ready?
Somebody's driving you by your car.
What?
Somebody's driving you by your car.
Okay.
I don't know why. It's like right there. That's my driver.
When you ride down there 285 and you go back.